Kenapa yang ngambil rumah di belakang?
Mr. Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be rich.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle. So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. But for cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before. Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, L.J. Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Mills.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on that, you know.
Okay. You are the creepiest man I know. What are you talking about now? Probably the nastiest.
What's the problem with me?
Deep down, I reckon you're yellow.
You need to back off. Think you're such a big man.
For what?
Oh, for joining this band of maniacs.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. Well, life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that married girl.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them Foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along!
Foreman brothers? What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going. Head for Rhodes, and quick!
Tilly dirampok.
No, she's at a place called Rabbit's Pass, just west of there.
How do you know?
When we first got here, she told me she was worried that
I...
The camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
You told Dutch?
No, she spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
Now it is.
Oh, yes.
What do they want with her anyway? I think I saw one of the foremen hassling her and Valentine.
Yes, they probably followed us down here. You don't know what happened? She killed one of them, for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I say, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
It's not too far.
If they've touched a single hair on that girl's head, I'll eviscerate the sons of bitches.
See? You do care, Miss Grimshaw.
Of course I care. About all of you fools. Some just require a firmer hand than others. You especially.
Thank you.
I swear half of you would just rot in your own filth if nobody kept you in check. Anyway, talking to folks disappeared. Have you seen that boy Kieran since the party for Jack?
Come to think of it, no. That could be another problem.
Okay, I think that's the place up ahead.
I think there's a guard.
I'll deal with him.
Whoa.
What do you want? Kind sir, we're lost and in need of some help. Face of yours, and I know that for the right and reason, a gentleman such as yourself could be mighty kind.
Now get out of here.
Oh, now you keep saying that. You don't mean nothing by it.
I said.
You said your last word. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in there and find our girl.
What the hell? What the hell? Those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard.
The one that runs the boat. Wearing a metal belt.
All right. Get after them.
Yep.
There. Straight ahead. I saw him go through those bushes. Look at these cowards! They're heading down the hill! To the water! Let's get them!
Oh, yeah!
Be scum! You got it! Oh, there they are, by the shoreline! Come on! We've got them now! Get away!
big mistake!
He's coming here!
That's it. Now make sure you tie him up real good. Him up. What are you waiting for? Quick! Before he gives you the slip.
Kita siksa dia. Matilah dia, kena gesek terus. Okay. Canda.
The boss, lasso him and we'll take him back to Tilly. Go on, rope that bastard. Don't kill him yet. I want Tilly to have the last word on this bastard.
Introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Funny bastard.
Get off me.
Funny bastard.
Who are you running with?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing. Wow. This rope is cutting into me.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it?
She killed my goddamn cousin. What the hell?
Oh, don't worry. You'll be seeing him soon enough.
What are you gonna do with me?
I ain't sure yet. Reckon I'll let Tilly decide what you deserve.
You're wasting your time with that girl. She's a liar. She'll screw you over like she did me. I should have shot the bitch yesterday like I said I would.
You coward.
All right, damn it.
This girl, you leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman. I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ain't yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now,
You want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want them?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done. It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on. Finish the bastard off. You know. Let's get you home. Yeah.
Mission complete.
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Well, I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tall you, you lily-livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what up?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darky.
Shut up, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do you a goddamn favor, what you want?
What
you want? Maybe
you
can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat?
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again.
Just shut up.
You shut up!
Mana kuda kita tadi? Hey. $15 aja nanti. Bayarlah pos office. $10. Dua per lima. Ada yang bisa dijual. Lagi di hotel dulu kita. Nginap di hotel. Udah jam 10 malam. Mandi tidur.
Watch this.
Hey, anybody here reckon they can beat me in a duel?
Hello, Mister.
The hell you
looking
at? We've
had quite enough of your kind here.
Do my best. Ain't a woman here do a better job than me.
Sorry if I don't say much. I'm just kind of worn out right now.
Quite all right with me.
I reckon you can move on from there.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Enjoy the rest of your time here.
Black check dulu lah kita. Kemarin kalah.
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks. Let's close, folks. Let's go. 17.
Yep, card.
20. 18. 15 here. Break.
Well, now, I like that.
That's as it should be. Come here.
Fetch, please. Okay, bust there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ain't your business now, is it?
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks. Mm. Bets are closed. Let's begin. Seven.
Give me a card.
17.
Hit me.
That's a break.
Garbage.
Isn't that a shame?
Excuse me? Shut up.
20 right here. 14. Mm-hmm. 14. And bust.
Nice little turn right there.
Place your bets now. Closed, folks. Let's go.
Oops.
Ugh, damn.
14.
I'll pass.
13.
I'll take a card.
Break. 6.
Card, please.
10.
Hit me.
20.
Ah, thanks.
That's 16. That's a break.
Yeah, now we're cooking.
Good for you, I guess.
Here we go. Come on.
Okay, I'll have your bets, folks. Closing bets. Good luck. 11.
I'll jump. Mm-hmm. Not help.
14. 20. Right here.
I'm fine.
16.
Card, please.
Okay. I'm working out this there. Time. 18.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes. Come on.
Let's play. All right, bet's closed.
Menang nih kita tuh.
12.
Pass.
That's 16.
Pick.
Break.
Not what I expected.
Okay, 11.
Card, please.
16. 17. 12 there. 14. That's a break.
Okay.
Think out.
Let's go.
Nice.
Place your bets now. Bets closed, folks. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
I'm blessed.
15 here. That's 16.
Yep, card.
19.
No.
20. 12. 20, right here.
Yeah.
I thought I had it.
Oh, shit.
I need your commentary, huh?
Bets, please.
Ya udah pagi ya.
Bets are closed. Let's begin. Natural.
Okay. You're lucky.
11.
This is only the beginning.
16. 11.
Card.
15.
Again.
And
that's bad choke.
Okay, 11.
Double down.
Mm-hmm. 14. That's 16. Okay, bust there.
All right, I know this is it.
Lucky.
Place
your bets now.
Okay.
Feeling extra fortunate, are you?
All right, bet's closed. Shall we?
What?
Fifteen here.
Card.
All right, 19. 19.
Back.
15.
Give me a card.
13.
This again.
Well,
all right, let's
21.
Go.
12 there.
Hit me.
13.
Card, please.
Break. Hmm. 13. 16. 18.
That's why we play.
Oh, oh.
Chin up.
Didn't like that one much.
Bets, please.
Tapi kita tuh udah pagi itu.
Guess I better go.
All right. See you again.
How about this? Come on, dear.
You want to keep me some company?
No, thank you.
I put my savings into booze again. What an idiot.
No,
I do beg your pardon. What is your problem?
Look out! Move next time.
Been trapped down here.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick versions in my time. This one might take the prize.
Wait. You gotta help me. It's that cranky gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn front.
Terrible thing what happened at Parlor House. No surprise. you in my shop, huh?
I want to see what's in that basement of yours.
Show me. Right now.
Nothing of no worth down there, I swear.
Why don't I be the judge of that?
Open it!
All right.
I got nothing to hide. Got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you could always come back after he wakes up. You should stay away from me.
Now what I tell you by talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
Don't shoot me, please. Just leave us be.
Up here.
Don't take him away from me.
He's all I got.
Please, don't listen to that maniac. He ain't my father.
I can't lose him.
Not again.
He shoot through these shackles. I can't spend another day down here. Can I be his son? Oh, finally. Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Please forgive me. I know it was wrong. I just couldn't face that he was gone.
Mari cerita bapak tua.
I was teaching Sammy how to hold the rifle proper out by the river.
The recoil shot him backwards.
He slipped into the river. Water pulled him downstream so quick. It all happened so fast, I didn't know what to do. I searched up and down that riverbank for days. But I couldn't find my boy. I just miss him so much.
And you!
You remind me of him.
You look just like him.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Take anything you want! Apologies. Just don't harm my boy!
Just count yourself lucky that I don't kill you for what you did.
Don't know what else you want from me. Take what you want. I don't care anymore.
Banyak kita peluru. Wah.
Ah!
mana duit kau?
Ah!
Handphone $4 cuman. Di sini kok tidur. Anjing kita itu.